Amleset Muchie is an Ethiopian model, actress, and filmmaker. Amleset was born in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia on April 5, 1987. She is a wife of Ethiopian singer Teddy Afro since 2012. She studied filmmaking at the New York Film Academy and journalism at Unity University in Addis Ababa. Amleset was the winner of the 2004 Miss University Beauty Pageant, representing Ethiopia. She was also the winner of the Miss World Ethiopia pageant in 2006. Additionally, Amleset is a filmmaker. She wrote and produced the movies Sile Fikir, Adoption, and the documentary Green Ethiopia. Amleset serves as the spokeswoman for the Etete Dairy products in Ethiopia. She has also been outspoken about environmental issues facing Ethiopia. Amleset participated in the UN 2018 Women First 5 km run that took place on March 11, 2018 in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. She won Icon Women's Race in a time of 25.25 on September 27, 2012. Amleset married Ethiopian singer Teddy Afro at the Holy Trinity Cathedral in Addis Ababa. They have 3 children together.